Don Bosco in Ghana at 25. It's a moment of appreciation, a moment of gratitude. Don Bosco has come to stay, and Don Bosco has done well. And so we look to the past with gratitude, with appreciation for everyone who has journeyed with us for the past 25 years. And so we live the present with a lot of joy, enthusiasm, and we also look to the future that Don Bosco is going to do great things, much more things for many more young people in need, many more young people who look up to Don Bosco as their father and friend.
For Don Bosco, Ghana, with a heart.